I'll tell you what, you working for Marvel, the Super Bowl commercial, did you get a lot of reaction to that Super Bowl commercial?
What Super Bowl commercial?
Oh, you know what?
See, you're as crazy as the people on Twitter.
Right.
I'm not Lawrence Fishburne.
That's my fault. I know that. That was my fault. My mistake. You know what?
We don't all look alike.
Fuck, you're exactly right.
We're all black and famous.
You are guilty.
I am guilty.
I am guilty.
He thought you were Bob Dylan.
Right.
You're the entertainment reporter.
I know. I'm
you're the entertainment reporter right. For this station.
Flog.
And you don't know the difference between me and Lawrence Fishburne.
My mistake. I apologize. Really, my big mistake. Let's talk about.
That must be a very short line for your job.
I'll say. No. You probably would not be able to get another person to sit right here. Let's talk about Robocop.
Oh, hell no.
Really? Really?
I apologize.
I'm the other guy. What's in your wallet?
Right. That's it. Exactly right.
There's more than one black guy doing a commercial.
There it is. No question about that.
What's in your wallet, black guy?
Okay.
He's the car black guy.
There it is.
Morgan Freeman is the other credit card black guy. You only hear his voice though, so you probably won't confuse him with Lawrence Fishburne.
You're 100% right. To Robocop.
There's a heavyweight black guy that's like putting cash down in the seats in a baseball stadium, but he's also the black guy that turns off the house, the water, and the lights when his kid tells him the house is cool. Right. I'm not that guy either.
Do we know to do a list of all the people that you're not?
And I've actually never done a McDonald's or a Kentucky Fried Chicken. I know that's surprising.
Right.